Hey everyone, it's Josh. And Jonas is here too, of course. And we're back with another episode of Watch Dogs 2. I did have to go to the bathroom between recordings and the game crashed, so it is a new... And so... Yeah, we lost the car we were driving, unfortunately, but these things are just unavoidable. Oh, jeez.
Seriously?
Nice. Okay, so we're gonna... Well, that didn't go as planned.
Yeah, I see you.
Okay. Attempt number.
What's wrong?
Did you get out of the way, please? Like, I am going to go down these steps and just... How do they notice? And how do they not notice we were already at the top? Oh, whatever. And here's our vehicle. Next. We're going there, then these two, that one, then that one, that one, and that one. Okay, so we can get up there. Okay. Yeah, use the jumper, get a jumper paint job. Whoa, 729. Nice amount. Let's just wait till they've gone.
Someone's here!
Not the...
I need some help here! Move in!
Base to control. Be on alert. Possible targets near location.
This target is a hacker!
Everyone, we're back. Sorry about that. I'm really not sure what happened. It was like the game just crashed and again, and it didn't save any of the things I picked up. So I had to have it since the start of this episode. So I had to do those again, which is why I've just had to pick that up for the second time.
Hear that? What? Piece of junk.
All seems clear. Well, it's not clear.
Oh, yeah!
I know there's one more. You won't get away from hiding from me.
dispatched after the suspect.
Sniff him out. Suspect is now on foot.
Hi.
Dispatch to squad. He's in the water.
Am I? I mean, yes, of course I am. I am actually in the water, but...
Open him up! Primate, I got enough to deal with right now.
Looks like you're pissing off everyone today. Try to get Primate off your back one way or another.
Local units, DTOS has identified a suspect.
Yeah, that works. That gets him off our back. Wasn't where I intended to be, though. But I'll take what I can get. Poor tomato bell. I'll let you die.
Someone's popping!
Yo, dog, what are you...
Yo, motherf***!
You see him? You shoot him! You hear?
What's that? Say something!
Jesus, fuck! Whoa! Check your shit!
I hope you can afford plastic surgery. You! Yeah, you!
What the f-
Hands on your burners! Bam is on deck!
Fuck. Well, that didn't go well. Okay. Attempt number two. Technically three.
Scrape low! Scrape!
Great blow!
Shit! Hide your fool head! Y'all can't hide your ass apart! You still standing, hood rat? Whoa!
Okay. Next, this research point into the home data center. Cute car. A cute car. Well, near the home data center anyway. Not at, but near.
What? What in hell?
So there should, so there's something to hack there, but this one, isn't it?
Yeah. Really? You're a fucking liar. What's going on?
Oh my god.
Qué chingado.
Yeah, right.
You wanna know what I think? You wanna know what I think? Get over here, I'll tell you what I think.
Did you see that?
Got any others? Shit for brains! I don't... What?
My sentiment's exactly. Can I get the one that allows us? Is to... Ow! They want a remote control. Damn it. Because I know how to get this one now. Took me a few episodes. Did you do this? This? It's right there. And next we can get... three different choices. I'll take the city hands. Considering we use the scope function of the besides pistol quite a bit, seems like it'll be a good choice. Of course, like I said, but I do already have to, recollect some of the ones that already completed at the start of this mission, so, well, the start of this episode. Wee! Woo! That was... this one.
That place will be the next goddamn Area 51 soon. favorite book is. He brings it with him everywhere.
Now, I believe I left my bike somewhere around here. There we are. Apparently I ran right past it.
Hey, how's the startup?
You know me.
Down the stairs. Next is there. Okay, so it's up here. I have a very slight plan. Oh good, that works. Don't know what I'd do if it didn't work.
Suspect in an armed robbery. Heading toward your location. Over.
What the hell is going on?
God damn it! Fuck,
what?
That shit's crazy, man.
Hey, wait.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
Are they not going to come and arrest her? Wow.
Hello.
So that's everything in the San Francisco area. Apart from down here at Bayview Rise. And the Fury Dragon Titus. The St. Gianna Salt Farm.
Thank you.
movies about tennis. We got movies about goddamn tightrope. What's the next?
Yeah, something going on over there.
Wait till I show this to everyone.
Don't let me get hurt. I think I'm gonna be sick.
Thank you.
getting away!
This doesn't have to end in violence!
Huh. You catch that?
Come on, give yourself up!
Careful! What was that?
It's clear, moving on. No! My ears are gonna burst!
Let's see what you've got!
Find
cover! Be advised, we have reports of a previously identified target near your location. Over.
God, I'm here! Let's set a perimeter, go!
Start a sweep.
Here's this place again.
Spread out and find him. Go! Give it up! Don't see anyone. Moving on.
We lost him. We'll hand it over to the SFPD.
Actually.
Ah! Don't let him get the drop.
Shut it off!
Nope, or I'm off the inbound head journals. Oh, you sweetheart. Just because it says mouse bed doesn't mean you can eat it. Sorry. Okay, what we're gonna do here is instead of the recommended path that is going around,
heard that? Someone there?
Yes, me.
That's a bullet. That's out.
Look around. Get ready. Kill the trespasser.
Where did this junk go from?
Hang on, no, why would I? Why would I ever want to switch an SMG? Oh. With the shadow? Does it look like an SMG? You're out of them. Well, it sounds pistol. Like it actually is, you know? Oh, I remember this one. What have they got in terms of trucks? There we go. Knew those trucks would be useful for something.
What is your emergency? Remain calm. Police are now in transit.
Kind of looked out. I would have liked, I would definitely have loved to know what.
Suspect took out a pedestrian.
What?
Jesus Christ, he just hit a cop.
Well, it ain't our fault.
Start a sweep.
Thank you.
make it! Someone call 911!
Okay, so it's in there. How do we get in there? That is the question. I didn't think one single blast was going to be that powerful. Apparently it was. Here's what we're going to do. Dropping in. Then thank you very much. And we're out of there. 3 points. Damn. Anyway, with that found, we're going to end things off of there. Next time, we're going to take a break from collecting items and find some more Scout X locations. So, if you've enjoyed the video, a like rating is, as always, very much appreciated. Hit the subscribe button down below to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. If you have, but you haven't been receiving notifications, then click the bell icon down below to fix that. Make sure that you never miss another video.
Yeah, I think so.
Share the video with your friends. Leave a comment, as usual. And, well, my social media information is, as usual, in the description box down below the video. With that said, Jonas and I will see you all next time. Till then, Josh and Jonas out.